Tom Shelburne. Don't let his looks deceive you. Underneath the salt and pepper hair, age wrinkles around his eyes, and surgically repaired body, there's a 12-year-old kid loving life, loving his family, and loving his job. Tom's story is one of a very successful and very influential blue-collar man. Always a hands-on man, Tom founded NEP Supershooters in 1987, and he's never looked back. He grew up in the TV industry, managed the highest-rated ABC affiliate in the country, and has worked almost every job in the business. From Olympics to Super Bowls, racetracks to golf courses, Tom's vision and passion has put NEP at the forefront of the mobile unit business. More importantly, has been his innovation and modernization in the industry, always with the desire to provide the client with whatever it takes to put on the best telecast possible. Tom Shelburne has pushed his staff, his engineers, and specifically himself to be one of the leaders and designers in what we know today as mobile production trucks. If you're in a mobile unit, you can bet that Tom has influenced its design and reliability. Tom Shelburne, a man who almost never sleeps and jumps at the chance to expand the television industry.